Our camp counselor is facing charges for kissing an 11-year-old girl at an elementary school. Michael Richard was arrested at Winbrook Elementary. The girl told police he texted her to meet him in a classroom. They also say he admitted to kissing the girl and sitting her on his lap. The girl says the two kissed on two other occasions as well. Police are now looking for additional victims. The 23-year-old is charged with lewd and lascivious conduct.